Well. What is going on, everybody? First of all, I want to apologize that I'm not coming in with my high energy like I usually do. If you're wondering why, it's because it's on the last video that I just recorded was Gangsteritis Part 2. But unfortunately, you guys know me, man, Mr. I'm trying to joke about it, but in reality, it actually... Sorry to say it, but it really pissed me the hell off, actually, to tell you the truth. I know I really don't show that side of me, because I have mentioned it before that I do have a temper. Yeah, man, I almost just punched this computer, bro. Like, I'm still worked up about it, because... I don't know, man, just... The track was so good, and it was so different from what he has been putting out lately, I find... That it was just, I'm just devastated, or as you guys like to say, gutted that it didn't freaking work, man. And Nines just got out of prison, bruh. And his verse was smoother than eggs. I don't even know if eggs are smooth, but that's an old Dave Chappelle joke, if you guys know. But yeah, dude, I just wanted to apologize. One, for the energy that I have. I'm just, I'm really pissed. That really pissed me off. And two, I apologize that Gangsteritis Part 2, unfortunately, will not be up on the dang frickin' channel, man. My God, how many times are we gonna do this? McLovin. Ugh, it's just frustrating. I know you guys understand. And, yeah, that's why I guess I'm just picking this one. It's off the mixtape. I skipped the intro just because it's only a minute long, and it's called EASTENDER, bruh. EASTENDER! First of all, there's an amazing show about it. Second of all, we already had a track called EASTENDER from Morrison, which was freaking awesome! Look at who just stepped in, bruh! But if Potter Paper's doing it, man, EASTENDER is gotta be freaking good. And the other thing I'll say about the Gangsteritis tracks, I did part 1 and 2. I'll check and see if 1 worked. I don't know. But it was just incredible, man, and it's next level. It's not something that everybody is putting out, and he got into the real vulnerable side of what being a gangster is actually like, and he even said, man, there's only one way out of it, and it's when the person is, their demise, there's the only way out, either dead or in jail, and either way, both your life is gone. It's freaking insane, man. So, shout out to Potter Paper, and let's get on to this mixtape. We are doing a live, we're gonna do it tomorrow at 7 p.m. your guys' time. At this point now, I do apologize for if I seem like I'm repeating myself or just reading a script. It's because I've literally said that like 4 freaking times. But we're planning on doing a live tomorrow. I'm freaking pumped, man. We're doing the freaking album. And enough chit-chat out of me. Big shout-out to you guys, man. Let's get into this. EASTENDER. My God, I'm devastated that Gangsteritis didn't work, man. Come on. I hope this revitalizes me. Let's go. Oh, bro, you can't even hit the play button right. Let's go. I'm already bumped already, bro. Oh, this is why I love music, man. Music just makes you forget about everything. Let's go.
Listen, Coley noodles for lunchtime, yuck, I remember. It's a G-Wag team, this truck is a blender, the ops can't see my agenda. You need control in the T, no temper, the WAPO 6 and the spins, not Kenza. No
Dude, who is this? This voice sounds so familiar. No way! No way, it's unknown T. Get out of here. No way, that is freaking cool, man.
You need control in the T, no temper, the WAPO 6 and the spins, not Kenza. No condolment, watch how you talk, brother, that's my member. Rotate, can't got plenty, old friends, envy, good cut a 4-5 lengthy. Avial gums and head, see, car, see, red, I'm loose, could a draw us temper. Police at can't buy jet ski, cop shine, get me fat in the court, no jetty.
Dude, I don't think I've ever heard of this guy. I've heard of him. I don't think I've ever heard him. This dude is sick.
I'm loose, could have draw us 10 police. That can't buy jet ski. Cops try and get me fighting the court, no jetty. I got my LinkedIn piss, but I love when she calls that sexy. Come to the center, pull up and creep, but they watch how we shake up their block, no Jenga. Grip this off blocks and teaching.
Take out the block, no Jenga. Come on. What? Who is this? What's unknown T, bro?
Come to the center, pull up and creep, but they watch how we shake up their block, no Jenga. Grip this off blocks and teaching. Call my Jeep gang off the real extender. Grip, sweet one, come too peaky. My Badina at the keeper tender.
This
come
crazy,
bro. Line tweaking, y'all receive that from a really stender. Y'all come
ooh,
to the
from a really extender.
I come with an unknown shooter, I did myself, I'm well known P.
Woo, let's go, baby. Part of Payper coming in there like freaking flames, bro.
Y'all come to the really extender.
I come with an unknown shooter, I did myself, I'm well known P.
Ooh, come with an unknown shooter, did it myself, I'm something, something, let's go.
Y'all come to the really extender.
I come with an unknown shooter, I did myself, I'm well known P. You ain't putting no elbow grease, I bust my gun for I bust my teeth. I came in the game on
I'll bust my gun before I brush my teeth. That's some gangster right there. He probably brushes his teeth with a gun.
You ain't putting no elbow grease, I bust my gun for I bust my teeth. Woo! I came in the game on E, that was 60 of each in my Levi's jeans. I came up with green white B on my area.
On E, now I'm something in I don't even know what he said, bro, but he's stunned.
I came in a game on E, that was 60 of each in my Levi's jeans.
Let's go.
I came up with green, white B on my area, but ain't no green, white green. Just give me the drop and the guy in there. I ain't trying to go Joe, it's cold in there. I was banged up with flex, I'd call you spare, man's blind.
Oh my God, I'm not trying to go to jail, it's cold in there. He said that he was freezing in a segregation cell, bro.
Dropping the guy in there, I ain't trying to go Joe, it's cold in there. I was banged up with flex, I'd call you spare, man's blind up. Nah, it's only fair. RM here and Rolly there. Still smoky like Yogi Bear. I think that money to show me where. Think that money to show me where.
Oh my God, man. Shout out to Armani. I love that. I don't even know what it is, bro. No, Amari, my man.
Pull up and creep it. Watch how we shake up their block, no Jenga.
Dude, I'm sorry, but that course is freaking bomb.
This hot blocks and teaching, call my Jeep gang off the real extender. Grr, sweet one, come too freaky, my Badina at the keeper tender. Comfy, but the hotline tweaking, y'all receive that from a real extender. Y'all come to the real extender. They watch how we shake up their block, no Jenga. Grr, this hot blocks and teaching, call my Jeep gang off the real extender. Grr, sweet one, come too freaky, my Badina
this
at
is
the
a
keeper
banger,
tender.
Bro.
Comfy, but the hotline tweaking, y'all receive that from a real extender. Y'all come to the real extender.
Dude, man, this track make me freaking jump around, bro. Was that Dirty Goods in the background? No, maybe not. Oh my God, dude. Come on, man. Come on. We knew that this was going to be freaking incredible, dude. EASTENDER. Who? Thank you. This is why I love music, man. It literally took me out of my crappy mood and freaking... Look at it! I'm pumped! Sorry, y'all. Sorry. My bad, y'all. McLovin gets a little excited sometimes. But, dude, what the heck was that, man? That was freaking nuts. Oh, I love it, dude. It's freaking Unknown T. First time ever hearing the guy, I think. As far as I know. If I'm wrong, I do apologize. Because at first, I thought it was Temper T. That's why I kind of tripped out a little bit. But Unknown T. I don't think I've ever heard of him. I heard of Unknown P. We all know who that is. But Unknown T, bro, you are freaking smoke. I think he picked the perfect person for this course, man, because you got the high-pitched part of Payper. Not that he's very high-pitched, but he's a little higher-pitched than this guy. And then you have him coming in just smoothing on the course, bro. Something from a real EastEnder. Shout out to these two, man. I didn't even know he was on this track, man. So shout out to Potter Paper and Unknown T. And of course, shout out to you guys, man. The freaking soul of this dang on channel, bruh. God, I do apologize, man, to every one of y'all how I started this video. Not with my usual energy, but it just, to be real with y'all for a second, man, not that I'm not real any other time, but it's just really frustrating. It's gutting, as you guys say, man. I feel it on this side, too. It freaking sucks. But this is what I'm talking about, bro. We keep on moving. We keep on pushing. We find a way around the problems. We don't quit. I freaking love you guys, man, and I'll catch you in the next one. Let's go.